Hey guys, happy Friday. Today's Friday, September 1st, 2017, and another vlog. Can you believe it? It's not Saturday yet. So I'm here at the Improv Comedy Club. So yeah, we're sitting here waiting for my good friend Guy Torry that I went to high school with. And Allie's at home because you have to be 21, so she don't quite make it in. So we're trying to find some food. I don't know what to get. It's just overpriced and everything. So I know I can't film during the show. Video after and some pictures. He comes out afterwards, which you can see on the show.
Sexist ass goddamn country. A black man became president before a white woman. Sexist ass goddamn country. A lot of friends who didn't want to vote for women, black and white. Hey, vote for no damn woman. Why not? She corrupt. Nigga, they all corrupt. Fucking Kool-Aid for Barack and George Washington, they all fucking corrupt, they're politicians. Let me tell you something, fellas, a woman can run this country, okay? Get out your little fucking heads, a woman can run this goddamn country, okay? They run a lot of shit now. They run households, they run corporations, they run relationships, they run their fucking mouth.
I look good for 50 years old, thank you very
God
much. And I am not freaking
you look
black.
Sexy, goddammit.
I know what you would have said, though. Too much black in me. That's
yeah.
Why I look good, right?
We gotta get pictures.
Remember my daughter, Amber, right?
How you doing again?
Good.
What's up, bro?
Something
good?
All right.
Should I lean down?
No, be you, goddammit. Never stoop to a man's level.
It's not working. I just took a picture of you in there. It's not working. Take a picture of something.
It's on a video.
Oh, and that's my fault.
Oh, okay.